There's a whole new tool in the TRI toolbox. So today it's my pleasure to share with you our newest Guardian and Chauffeur testbed, the TRI P4 research vehicle. Let's take a look. This P4 will join the TRI test fleet in the spring of this year, further accelerating our development of both Chauffeur and Guardian. Now this brings me to my last and perhaps most essential point. We think that the important benefit of automated driving is not actually about the autonomy of cars. It's about the autonomy of people. It's about saving as many lives as we can as soon as we can, and making the experience of driving more fun as we make it safer. It's about the democratization of safety, the same philosophy that we pioneered nearly 3 years ago when we began providing automatic emergency braking as standard equipment in nearly every model and trim level that we sell in the U.S. And it's about the democratization of excitement, where we think even modestly priced cars can evoke the love of their owners. We believe that the crash that we experienced on Interstate 80 could have been mitigated or avoided altogether with Guardian technology. And as a result of that experience and many others, we're developing Guardian, we'll build it, and today, for the first time, we're announcing that we're going to offer it as well to the industry. And that is what Guardian for All is all about. Thank you all for joining us today.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Before you go up on stage, please give our photographers a few moments to get some shots.